kani gadega patisi tv bat phidang pet yaki khubor baman kasngi
henne kasngi ka khandai tre gubnai risau ar jarkat pra ka kan hon jokatnat ka koit ka khya jong ka sarkar megalaya hapo ka jelam khman jong mentri sarkar ubakmi yakni katnan uba alexander l hag kalai thu ba ka jing patre kam yak ka mac health insurance scheme nadu ka phase 1 hadu ka phase 3 kalalong ka bajab ha ka jela hi bro ka wei kajing parong karteng ha ka phase 3 ka balasdang nadu ubna jelew jong snam arja khatnyo balala kalalong ka bajab pat ha ka ni ka sisnam balala hadu sau point sau lak tali ki longyeng la parong karteng ha ka ba ka jing mentoy ha ki jing sumar na ka song pisa ka ba ar lak prapo hajar tengka na ka banta ka wei ka longyeng kat kum ka je thu jong ki officer jong katnat ka koit ka khya laong ba ka jing pantri kam ya ka mac health insurance scheme ha ki ni ki snam balala kalalong ka bajab ha ka ba bon tali ki longyeng ki layo jing mentoy kumta ka sarkar ka dun ka thong ban kham panjana shu shu ha ka ba pantre ka me kan ka scheme bat kumta manta ka dang pan khre ro ban pnya so lang ye kan ka scheme bat ka ayushman bharat jong ka pradhan mantri jan rogya yojana na ka banta ka ne ka sarkar ka ladak khot tanda ro handai na mar ka dor ka balabo da ki company kami ha kat kum ka jing bo dor jong sarkar kumta la rai ban khot tanda thmai byang ban pnya ye kan ka scheme
when we called for that tender we got the rates which were quite high. In fact, the premium rates quoted by the lowest bidder in this tender was double of that what was there in MHIS-3. So in the case of MHIS-3, the premium per household which was being paid from the ministry side or from our side was 911, whereas the lowest bid in this tender came to 1999. So obviously it is very high. Then we sought some feedback and clarification from the ministry also. They have fixed a base premium of 1050. They are saying that 1050 rupees per household should be a good rate. So taking some margin, we had projected to our state government a budget of around 65 crores, that this much we will need for this year. But if we go with this 1999, which is the lowest bid, budget is coming to 117 crore, which is almost double. So it is not sustainable for us to go ahead with this. Therefore, we don't have any option but to go for a re-tender. We have to go for a fresh tender. And the question which may come to your mind is that once you have not got the low rates, which are close to the Government of India rates, why will you get a lower rate next time? So the answer to that is that in some of the packages, we are going to bring down the rates. We are going to bring down the rates. So that will be the new tender from our side. We will try to retain the same number of packages. So we have about 2,560 packages. So this was there in the first tender also. Ministry at the level of Ayushman Bharat is having 1700 packages. So we are having much more. So in that sense, our scheme was, it was a more inclusive and more comprehensive scheme even when compared to Ayushman Bharat. But because of that, our premium has really gone up. So we'll try to keep the total number of packages intact or more or less same, but we have to bring down the package rates. Broadly, we want our new scheme, which is PMJAY, Pradhan Mantri Jan Aushadhi Yojana, which is the Ayushman Bharat scheme, and MHIS-4 to be as good as MHIS-3. We don't want to dilute it. So we want that many number of packages. We want maximum benefits for our people. But somewhere down the line, we have to think about the budget also. So we are going for a process of re-tender, and we hope that we should be able to do it in the fastest possible time. So we will work out the new tender, say, in about 1 week's time or so. Then we have to float the tender. There is a process which we have to follow. So we hope that as soon as that is done, we'll be able to launch PMJAY, Ayushman Bharat, and MHIS-4 in convergence. So sir has put a deadline for us to try to do it as soon as possible. Sir,
Yeah, we can share the date also. We are trying to launch this Ayushman Bharat MHIS before the Christmas, the third week of December.
Sakawai pat kamat kebala keren hakini keji kendo bat kinong patai kubor. Kedairu halor kejing aetika, measles and rubella. Kebadang ya yadu mentah hakeleng kejela. Alor kini kebentar nak kalian uba EL hai. Ula beteng kejingi weri kini nong sosnong hakeleng kejela. Bagi nuan cakmat ban ai kini ketika nak kebentar banyadai kikon kikti jongki na uknyang nyang persen. Kabalong ro kathong jong kasarkar pereng ban penduk jat ya uni uknyang jimpang haswa jong senam arhajar arpo. Kat kum kejingi tu jongki hea katnat kekoi kekia. Hadu mentah kibala ai kini ketika hak jela Meghalaya barok kowe. Kilong lai lak prapu arhajar sauspa arpo ingot barok kikilung kikna bakentum. Yaki silang prapu prahajar san spa andri pun riungot ki kena senrang, bat silak hendai pulai hajar praspa san pusan ngot ki kentai. Ledakhen na ki distrik pan, hadu mentah mene, ke East Gentile Hills kelak hamiya cekman, hakaba kelakot hadu andri pusan persen ki beladap a yakin ketika. Ke West Gentile Hills andri pu persen, ke West Khasi Hills saw pu ar persen, ke East Garo Hills lai pu ar persen, kat ba ke South West Garo Hills, bat ke South West Khasi Hills distrik lai pu persen. Kumba kathong jong kasarkar hi kalong bankot chaka khandai pusan persen kumta na kalyang gatnat ka koi ka khya kalaiwe ri kikmi kikba banwan chakman ban a ye ka measles and rubella vaccination na ka banta banya da ki khon jongki nau nyang persen bona ban kata ai ka koi ka khya jongki hakiba bon rukom
cooperation from the schools from the district level from the community Dalbarsnong the people of Dalbarsnong all everybody are cooperating with us. So we have very successful. Only my request for the, you recently we have seen the news coverage that there are some three children from Garo Hills who fell ill because of the vaccinations. So this, I just request to all our eminent, contribution from the press and the, from the people of the press, friends from the press also. Suppose we give any small negative news, it has panicked for the whole state. We don't want to carry out any kind of negative news. Before we carry out any news, we want to be verified first. Just not on the hearsay of anybody, to be then you carry it out tomorrow for the news. It has made completely panic for the whole society, for the whole state. So only my request, our DC, DC has brought their own children, our DHSMI, our all the family of the health department, they have brought all the children to do vaccinations. So we just appeal to you also, if one, two of you people also, that is only to give encouragement and inspiration to the others' family.